ABC's hit show Lost in its final season. Tonight, KITV4's Shane Enright brings us a closer look at one of the show's leading ladies.
Evangeline Lilly graced the red carpet for the Lost series finale event in Waikiki last month. With the curtain falling on ABC's hit show, the Lost cast is shooting the final episodes.
It's such a sad thing to be leaving this family and leaving this amazing job and this place, but at the same time, I think we're all ready for a change.
Since Lost's first season, Lily, who plays Kate, says she has grown into the local lifestyle. The Canadian-born actress says after the show wraps, she will miss Hawaii, especially the beaches.
Surfing in Cockroach Bay, it's such a sweet little wave, and, you know, it's unbelievable when I can call my mom on January 8th and say I'm jogging on the beach in a bikini.
Who do you care about, Kate?
Good luck, Jane.
Lily's career is likely to reach new levels of success, but for the immediate future, she's going to enjoy other ventures, while including a little R&R.
I'm planning on going to Rwanda and doing some work out there as usual, and going home to Canada and spending some time with my family and just generally relaxing.
Shane Enright, KITV4 News.
Wow, Rwanda. Well, a new episode of Lost airs right here on KITV4 tomorrow night at 8 p.m. And tomorrow night on KITV4 News at 10, we'll profile another Lost character.